Edward Kelly got into mixed martial arts because of his older brother Eric. Even before the two natives of Baguio City turned pro back in 2009, Eric has been tearing up the underground scene in the Philippines. Siyang Dahilan Kaya Nandito Kami shared Edward as his brother has been his role model and inspiration. Nung Unico Siyang Napanood, Dunay Ko Nagka-interes na lumaban. Edward eventually joined famed camp Team Lakay, while Eric continued on with his mixed martial arts journey without a camp. But even with this predicament, the two brothers were inseparable. However, with Eric still in the midst of a five-bout losing streak, he needed a change of scenery. The now 36-year-old athlete moved to Dubai for a change of scenery. Inayos ko yung sarili ko. Nawalan ako ng focus ng nandito ako sa Pilipinas kaya natalo ako 5 straight times, shared Eric. For years, Edward has been pushing to his brother Eric to join him in Team Lakay. Instead of joining him, Eric decided to move away late last year. And it still stings for Edward to be away from his brother. Siya kasi, lumayo siya, pumunta siya sa Dubai, said Edward, who suddenly turned emotional during the post-conference scrum for One, Roots of Honor, Tuesday in City of Dreams. Nakakita ko kasi yung family niya, kalangan niya ipakita natas of father na kaya niyang buhayin sila. Kung nandito pa siya, hindi na wala yung pag-iisip niya sa family niya. Wala siya magawa nun, Edward, who is just 1 year younger than Eric, continued. Na mimis ko siya. The two are back in each other's arms as they are set to compete in Roots of Honor. Eric, 12-6, is facing Kwon 1-6-1 in a bout that will ultimately decide where he is in his illustrious career. On the other hand, Edward, 11-6, is taking on Lee Sung Jung, 4-4. Being part of the same card is something that the brothers are relishing. Special Ito sa amin. Kung manalo kaming pareho, magandang celebration ito, declared Eric.